We have seen that the Chinese have again started their exercises in the areas from where they diverted last year towards our borders. So what is the situation there? What are the Chinese trying to do there? And what are we doing to tackle the situation?
At the moment, the situation is quite stable, and this is a regular annual feature that we all come to our training areas during this particular period. So similarly, he has also come to his training areas, but they are under our watch, and we know who has come, what training they are doing, but there has been no forward movement. And there has been no movement in any areas where we have disengaged from, and that disengagement that we have done is being honored in letter and spirit. So there is hope for the future.